find you violating the law at the sheriff's office, we will also terminate your employment, but we will lock you up in the county jail. We're held to a higher standard. You can't police a community if you don't hold yourself to a higher standard than you expect of the people from the community. Then I look at them and I say, do you understand what I said?